to go pro, which I guess was kind of controversial at the time, because you were offered obviously every